Hello everybody. So today I will show you the step by step how to find the answer A to answer D. So now I will show you. The first thing, you need to copy on the database of the table in here. So they should be like this. Then you go to Google. And you need to write about the most graphing logistic graph and rough. You go in here. So after you go this one, we go to this one in here. So as you can see that this is about one example. Now we copy the database, go in here. Then we need to change number two and number two into number one. So we need to delete this one. So, and you can see that the program, they will provide the value in here. We have 8, B, and so we put 10,100. Go in here. 1,152.49 go for B. Negative 0.728 go for T, and they should be like this. About question B, you need to copy about this one, and then you go to this program and you put in here. Later that you need to write the refertile, so the machine that will provide this one. So you need to copy this one. So we have like this. So you want to get this answer in here, you need to click about this one, and then you write mass. So after that, you have this number in here. You select about approximation from. You have 9.684. Because they just use about 4 decimal places. And we got about this one in here. After you got this one, we put this number, go to here. So we put S equals to 9.684, go in here. So you can find the value of this one. And the last one, that is about number 10. Because from 7 to number 10, you can see that the number they increase very fast. Then from here to here, they will reduce a little bit. So that means the answer that is about number 10 for the last one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.